Wow, that is some awesome sounds we're getting from both the choir and the band. At this time, we're going to do something that I don't think Sioux Trail has ever done before. We are going to feature both the band and the choir on a song. And some of you guys might have heard, this is hard. Just a show of hands. You don't have to say it, guys, but just a show of hands. How many of you guys are familiar with the tune called Count on Me by Bruno Mars? How many of you guys know that? Very nice. Okay. Show me back, guys. What we decided to do, Mr. Adedeji and I talked about it this summer, and we had a really, really neat choir arrangement. The choir did a lot back about Count on Me. You guys probably remember that, so we did it a couple years ago. Well, he and I decided to sit down and talk about this. It would be fun to have the choir and band combined on a song. We both thought that would be a perfect song, especially with the theme of the concert, being hope for the future and things, being able to count on each other. So this is a really, really cool thing. What we're going to do with the band, actually, you guys might wonder, what about the band? I actually sat all summer long writing out the parts for every instrument so that they could play along with the choir. So, we actually had a rehearsal with it last week. It was our only rehearsal that we had combined as a group, and it went fantastic. So we're really excited to perform this for you guys today. Now, be in mind, it's only the second time we've ever performed this one. So there could be a mistake or two. If you hear me shouting out, there's your 12, or voice, or something like that, it's not a big deal, but we really, really hope you guys enjoy this. This is going to be really something special that I think you guys are going to remember for a long time. So here it is, Count on Me by both the Sioux Trail Band and the Sioux Trail Choir. Thank you. Wasn't that something, gang? What do you guys think about that? Very nice. You know what? We actually got even one more treat for you guys before you leave today. And this is something you guys can participate in, too. I'm sure you all know the Sioux Trail song, right? So I really hope you guys can come tonight for that performance as well. So here it is, the Sioux Trail song.
Yes, I'm sorry, one more thing before we do the song. For parents that are here, for choir, that aren't going to be here tonight, I just want to remind you this Friday is our field trip. We take this field trip every year. We go to the rivers, sing there, and then we sing at the Mall of America as well. This Friday at 10:30 we'll be at the rivers. That was a close performance, but at noon, we'll be right outside of Cedar's Court at the Mall of America. Anybody is welcome, friends, family, whoever you want to bring. So I'd like to invite you to that. Thank you so much for coming.